Putin's next step. Putin, like all dictators, has his own algorithm of behavior. In this algorithm, the greatest value is power. Putin will try at any cost and by any means to maintain his power over the largest country on the planet. But what exactly will he do next? And what will he do when his military defeat in Ukraine becomes obvious to everyone? If you're interested, drop us a like and subscribe to the channel. I will now tell you what Putin will do next. Starting the war, Putin had not only a plan B, but even a plan C. Overall, it is clear that Putin had three plans for this war. Although he clearly overestimated the capabilities of his army, he prepared well for his adventure politically. His initial plan was to try to take over all of Ukraine. This was plan A. That is why he tried to take over Ukraine's capital and kill the entire political leadership, including the president of Ukraine. It is already obvious that the original plan was a failure. Now Putin is implementing Plan B, which is the seizure of eastern Ukraine, the Luhansk and Donetsk regions, as well as the retention of the already seized southern territories of Ukraine. If he succeeds, he will most likely end the war for a while and move on to defending the captured frontiers. To his people, he will present this as a goal accomplished and therefore a victory. This will allow Putin to maintain his credibility and image of victory for a while longer inside Russia. Then he will begin to prepare for the next phase of the war, which may begin in a few years. But now, Putin also has serious problems. The Ukrainian military has no intention of simply giving up. They have already proven to the world that they can successfully defend their land. If Ukraine does not allow Putin to seize the eastern Donetsk and Luhansk regions, it will violate Putin's Plan B. The failure of Plan B will be more painful for Putin than the failure of Plan A. The fact is that Plan B, that is, the capture of the two eastern regions of Ukraine, has been repeatedly announced as the main goal of the entire military operation. Putin himself has stated this more than once, and Russian television is constantly talking about it. And if Putin fails to seize the eastern regions of Ukraine, if he is prevented from doing so by the Ukrainian military, then Putin's Plan B will also fail. The main goal of the entire military campaign will not be achieved. And politically, Putin will look like a loser. This is exactly what Putin cannot allow. That is why he is throwing all of the power of his army into the capture of the eastern regions of Ukraine. It is very difficult for the Ukrainian military there now. They are experiencing an acute shortage of special weapons, particularly drones and artillery. But they are holding on and are not letting the enemy break through their defenses. Now Ukraine has great hopes for arms deliveries from the United States. And the sooner these weapons begin to arrive at the front, the more successful the Ukrainian defense will be, and perhaps in the near future, the Ukrainian military will go on a counteroffensive. But even if Ukraine can simply hold its defenses and prevent Putin from seizing the eastern regions, it would mean the failure of Putin's plan. It would deal a serious political blow. It would make him weak and unable to achieve his set and publicly voiced goals. And there is nothing more dangerous for a dictator than to appear weak. This may provoke discontent in Russia, and Putin's credibility will begin to decline. And then, the circumstances could take an unpredictable trajectory. One thing we can say for sure by now is that with each passing day, Putin has less and less chance of winning this war that he himself unleashed. One more important thing to point out, if the US and the European Union intend to help Ukraine defeat Putin, it should be done now. We need to prevent Putin from implementing Plan B. To do this, we need to supply Ukraine with weapons as quickly as possible. But if by some miracle, Putin manages to implement his Plan B and seize the eastern regions of Ukraine, he will eventually move on to a third plan. We'll tell you what this third plan is in the next video, so watch our channel so you don't miss it.